Greetings to you. Strange divorce. I mean, before the divorce, you don't know how much they spend on the wedding, on the whatever trip, honeymoon, you name it. But this is a true story from trustworthy lawyer when the couple, or actually the wife, asked for divorce for what? Because her husband toothpaste, she can't stand the scent of that toothpaste. And the husband became so stubborn, he doesn't want to change the toothpaste. This is true story from a lawyer, trustworthy lawyer, and the lady insisted on the divorce because the husband does not want to change the toothpaste. Look how simple marriage, life, dissolving. Look how terrible couples have no compatibility. They have no compatibility at all whatsoever, because when you enter in a relation like this and it dissolves just because of a toothpaste, you know, from the beginning you both not meant for each other. Perhaps you're not meant actually to marry at all. Perhaps you don't qualify to marry.